Hello guys, today I will show you how to stop Windows 8 and Windows 7 to automatically update to Windows 10. So the first step is go to Google, then type GRC into Google, and go to the first site of Gibson Research Corporation. That is the site of Steve Gibson here, as we can see. So go to the site, and when you're on his site, click on Firmware, Updates and Never 10. So it will pop up this page, and you have to click on download now. I actually did that before, and I have this software just here on my desktop stuff. So the only thing you have to do is click on here, agree, and when you're on Windows 7 or Windows 8, you will have here a little button that will say disable updates or something like that. Only thing you have to do is click on disable update, and that's it. You will never ever have to update to the version 10 of Windows. I don't have it here because actually I'm using Windows 10, but if you choose not to use this operating system, you have to use this software. I'll put up the link under the description of the video so you can download it very easily. And if you like it, visit the site of the author, it's grc.com, or subscribe to my channel so I show you some other things about Windows 7 or maybe Windows 10. Cheers guys, see ya.